My name is Phiwokuhle Sibande from Klerksdorp Extension 2. My crew's name is True Skanda Movas. The history of Bantula dance is as old as the township itself. The creation of isiBantula was created in the shanty towns when the people wanted identity. Being a Bantula represents, like, you are a street pioneer, a leader, somebody who believes in Ubuntu, somebody who's willing to make the Black nation be represented in its own format.
Ja, ek is Anton van Vollenhoven. Ek is die voorsitter van die noordelike streek vir volksang en volksspele en dan ook die laarleier van die aandplomlaar wat nou spesifiek in Pretoria is. Ja, volksspele dateer hier uit 1914 uit. Wat eintlik gebeur het is 'n man met die naam Samuel Henry Pellisier het in 1912 in Swede gaan studeer. En in die aande het die studente bymekaar gekom van die verskillende lande en hulle volksdanse gedoen en hy toe gesê maar ons het nie so iets in Suid-Afrika nie en hy sal graag so iets wou begin en toe hy nou terug is in Suid-Afrika het hy van die Sweedse danse gevat en dit aangepas en die woorde natuurlik vertaal in Afrikaans en dis waar volksspele begin het. Daarna het dit natuurlik nou ontwikkel en veral met die simboliese Ossewa trek van 1938 het die kleredrag veral nou belangrik geword. Hoe behoort die kleredrag te lyk en die soort van ding? Ja, en van daar af het dit nou maar gegroei tot 'n kultuurorganisasie wat nou al so 'n bietjie langer as 100 jaar besig is in Suid-Afrika.
My name is Yolanda. Ferreira Skashi, uzikhala uGeorge uDiega uTsolovendonga uZembe. Our history comes from originally Transkei. Back in the days in Eastern Cape, we used to have like Transkei and Saskai. So that's where our history of dance comes from Transkei. That's where it's originated from.
My name is Freddy L. I'm from Durban, KZN. Music means a lot in my life. I grew up in a not so privileged family background, sort of abandoned in a way. And I just remember in my childhood listening to music, listening to TKZ, Kabelo, you know, in the township. We grew up singing along to a lot of music, and it was a medium for us to find joy, I guess. We would dance and play, and we would forget most of the problems that were around us through music. So it's been a part of me since I've been a child.
My name is Gizelle, and I am from Limpopo province, and I'm currently in Johannesburg. Music and culture is a really powerful tool that people can use to speak about anything that they want. I truly believe that culture, the power of culture is, it forms society over time.
My name is Bouwer, Bosch, and ek is 'n musikant. Ek glo musiek speel 'n baie belangrike rol in kultuur. Dis hoe jy stories vertel, dis hoe jy stories van vorige generasies vertel, dis hoe jy vertel wat binne jou aangaan. Dit is hoe jy woorde gee aan mense wat nie woorde het vir hoe hulle voel nie en musiek is vir my medisyne.
I feel joy when I dance isiBantula. I tell my story when I dance isiBantula. I express my thoughts and I express my ambitions when I dance isiBantula. So isiBantula is actually me saying to the world how I feel.
When I dance in Xhosa, firstly, we connect to our ancestors. Xhosa are very spiritual people that connect with their spirits, with the spirits of their ancestors. And also when we dance, we normally show off because there are dances like umxhenzo. Umxhenzo is a dance that is done by teens, children from up until 18 years. Ngqokolo, it's a dance that has been done by women, as you can see that I'm wearing this. It's a dignified kind of dance that also show offs, because in ceremonies that we normally do, in rituals that we normally do as well. So in Xhosa, like for example, for men, when they used to dance, they would dance according to the number of cows that they have to do the signs. If ever one has a 5 cows, he would do like a sign of his car, how his horns of the cars. If ever you do not have a cow, that means you do not have to dance, because you do not have any property that you can use.
Ek is Elise van der Walt. Ek is deel van Erika Volkspeler Laar. Ek dien ook op die kleredrag groep nasionaal. As ons nie 'n volksspele drag het nie, sou ons net 'n gewone sang en spele groep gewees het. So ons het die klere drag nodig om 'n identiteit te hê, nê, want dit sê vir almal wie is ons.
I get to feel liberated when I perform and sing and write music and share stories and tell people of where I come from and also tell other people stories that I've met throughout my life.
Wel, dans is 'n baie lekker manier om aan jou kultuur uiting te gee. So dit maak dit nogal besonders. Is natuurlik ook iets wat jou redelik fiks kan hou. Volksspeler kan jou taamlik fiks hou, maar ja, as mens nou kyk na binne ons Afrikaner kultuur, sien ons dit as 'n manier om deel daarvan te wees. Die kleredrag wys dit dan nou natuurlik veral waar ons vandaan kom. Maar dan om jouself uit te leef as wie behorende tot 'n spesifieke groep binne die groter Suid-Afrika.
Met die inhuldiging van die Voortrekker Monument is die riglyne neergelê vir ons volksspele drag. So jy sal sien die neefies en die niggies. Ons klere is geskool op tradisie en dan natuurlik op die kusdrag van die ou voortrekkers 1838 rond. Onthou, kusdrag is wat hulle aangetrek het as hulle kerk toe gaan of nagmaal of doop. Al hierdie spesiale geleenthede, so ons wil dit behou het. As ons na die neefies kyk byvoorbeeld, hulle het swart broek, swart skoene en dan 'n kraaglose wit hemp. So die mansmense het ook 'n driehoek nekdoek wat hulle dan hier by die nek vasmaak met 'n houtring of 'n klipring of 'n beenring of selfs die voor. Die onderbaadjie is gewoonlik swart, maar elke laar het ook 'n kleur, soos Erika se ligpers, jacaranda pers. En die horlosieketting, dit gee net vir jou daai ou tydse voorkoms. Wat die niggies aanbetref, ons kusrokke is so uniek. Dit het die vol romp met die nou sluitende lyfie en dan die moutjie. Nou ons nekdoek word gekomplimenteer met die mouvalletjie. So dis dieselfde kant. Dit word hier by die onder die borsbeen vasgespeld met 'n volksspele speld of hulle noem dit ook 'n niggie speld. Ons speel ook met swart plathak skoentjies en hulle noem dit kalkoentjies. Is dit nie ongelooflik mooi nie?
For example, as Xhosa, we need to know who am I, where I come from, and through that I tell a story through dancing, because through how I move my dance moves, it showcases who am I. It tells a story about myself and also about my culture. So it is a big deal for cultures to know, so that other cultures they do not know about our cultures can also learn and also understand what Xhosa culture does, what other cultures does as well.
It's really important, né, for every culture to be represented in a dance, in a fashion, in a manner, so that it becomes preserved. That's the only way of preserving something. Dancing will continue. People will copy. Dancers are copycats, you know. So it will always keep on like being visible or evolving, you know. And it will always stay relevant because dance continues. There's no one originator in dance.
Ek voel musiek is belangrik vir kulture om voort te leef. Ek voel generasies deur was musiek in alle tale, alle forme gebruik om eenheid te skep. En ek voel musiek moet steeds daai rol dien in die samelewing.
The stories that we write depicts our future. So we are culminations of the books we read, the movies we see, the music we listen to, the dances we dance, the food we eat, and that's really what makes us up as human beings. The stories that we feed people is really important because the stories that goes out towards people, they make people decide what is their future. So it's very important to me for us to be able to, as artists, as musicians, as dancers, as people in film, to be able to create stories that unite people, that stories that can come with positivity and love and upliftment. And I think that we need to build society with culture.
Music is also very important to different cultures because it unifies us, it brings us together. It's a universal language. You don't have to know anyone's background or the culture to communicate and understand where they come from. But music can just transport us straight to that person's soul and where they come from. It's really important for cultures to collaborate and come together and expose each other through music and get lost in each other's cultures. There's much more understanding in music than me coming to you and telling you straight about who I am and where I come from, you know? Like, music is a language. You get to understand my thinking through music. You get to understand my journey through music.
All the places I have been, I have never had to keep going back. I keep going back. And like a drug, I can never get enough. I keep running back. I keep running back. Hey. I don't believe I am blind. 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 Soms asof jy die vloerplanke val. Verstoot tot de hoek, verstaan waarop bang. Jy staan op jou kop, van die wereld denk jy is mal. Maar jou talent om te sien, aan een perspektief. I don't believe I know.
identification of Hispanzula come from when? From the Homeland Act and when there was the forced removals of Soweto. When there was the formation of Soweto and when there was the formation of Alexandra, the identification of Hispanzula came above to surface. And there was now a person that is called a Hispanzula.
Dit is lekker om deel te wees van 'n groep om gesamentlike ideale te koester vir iets wat vir jou baie lief is. Ek het persoonlik groot geword in die volksspele, so ek speel dit al van kindsbeen af. So vir my is dit so half in die gene. Ek kan eintlik nie daarvan loskom nie.
Collaborations between artists from different cultures and different races and different tongues, I think is very, very important. The likes of Johnny Clegg, they've proven it to us that it's very possible, you know, when we stop trying to change things and to change people's cultures and actually get to understand where people come from. Exactly like this record that we just did now. It's got Xhosa, it's got Afrikaans, it's got English, it's got Zulu, you know. That speaks volume in our country, and we need more collaborations like that with artists. That song will won't only make me dance, it'll make an Afrikaans person dance. It will make a Zulu person dance, a Xhosa person dance, and that's the importance of collaborating with different cultures as artists.
We belong to a bigger culture. We belong to the culture of humanity. Whether you are Zulu or Afrikaans or Sepedi or Xhosa, the most of what you are is the same. You're a human being. You're not apart from each other, and you're not apart from your environment. It's all one thing.
I think it's important to jou geskiedenis en jou erfenis te deel met die volgende generasie sodat ons almal van mekaar kan leer oor die kultuurgrense, dat ons kan sien ons het eintlik baie meer in gemeen as wat ons anders maak.
I had to learn Afrikaans lyrics a bit. You know, you learn something from other cultures and it's like a pollination, you know. You're going to take a lot of things from that culture that you collaborating from, and they're gonna take a lot of things from you, and then you're gonna grow from that point. So it's really important to collaborate and to interconnect with other cultures.
So I think it is really about building stories and going beyond your own culture and embracing other cultures and connecting with other cultures, collaborating with other cultures.
Africa, it's a continent of Ubuntu. It's a sign or a symbol of uniting other cultures and also other traditions together so that people can understand, even if they do not hear what I sing, what one dance move, but it brings that unity among us, more especially in the days that we are living into. We are being divided, but now it's like putting everyone together.
Almal is so lief vir dans. Maak nie saak waar jy jouself in die land bevind nie. Ons almal is lief om te dans en elke kultuurgroep het sy eie dansstyl. Wat vir my sê, ons het so baie binne ons wat ons eenders maak. En ek hoop ons kan dit meer vier.
Umkhando isifanekiso sendalo. Mangithi umkhando isifanekiso sendalo ngisho ukuthi isipantsula nesikhanda. Ngikwamele ubukwazi ukukhanda kuze kube nesipantsula. Mangabe ukwazi ukukhanda ukuthi kube nesipantsula, uzokwazi ukuthi ubeke izinto ezithu abantu abantsundu. Siphinde futhi sichubeke kwebanye abantu nabantu laba bezayo. Le ndlela le thina esihambayo laba abanye abasemuva bazokhona ukuyibona masilimi lesiqhubekise.
Cultures are stories that we borrow from the past. If you even look deeply within your own culture, you will find many other people's cultures in it.
Here in South Africa, we've got a lot of history and there's a lot of diversity.
Before we jump to a conclusion of I own this or I own that, we need to look at our history. We need to understand ourselves. We need to understand where we come from as people. I'm like 10th generation born in Africa. I'm like Afrikaner, but I wouldn't say I'm like a pure Afrikaner in that culture, although that's a part of me. I'm much more than that. There's many more new parts to who I am. I think most modern young South Africans can associate with that.
Music means a lot to me because music is a medium where I get to share a bit of me and invite the world to see who I am and what I think and, yeah, share my thoughts with the world.
Volksspele is ongelooflik en daar's niks mooier as jy in 'n kring speel en jy sien die swier van die niggie se rokke en die mans wat so trots en dapper speel nie. Ons is so trots op ons volksspele.
Wat musiek kragtig maak is dit sluit mense van alle kultuurgroepe in, want die een taal wat almal kan verstaan in die wêreld is musiek. Ons luister liedjies van verskillende tale en van verskillende lande en op partykeer weet ons nie eens waar die liedjie gaan nie, maar daar's iets in die musiek wat ons mee kan vereenselwig. En dis die kragtige ding van musiek in enige taal, Afrikaanse musiek, Zulu musiek, enige vorm van musiek in ons land is die taal wat ons almal kan verstaan is musiek.
Growing up I was listening to all these records and I never thought I would make or write music. So music kind of chose me in a way. So when I write music and when I sing, I kind of get taken back in a way. Think of my childhood and I feel liberated and I see where I've come from, how far I've come and where I'm going.
Musiek vir my is soos 'n iets gewees om vry te breek. Ek is soos van die plaas af groot geword in 'n baie konservatiewe omgewing. Die beautiful ding van musiek vir my was, dit was vir my iets gewees om myself te express, om uit te breek en te sê dit is wie ek is en te verduidelik en te deel met die wêreld aan wat ek dink. So ek dink dit was vir my regtig 'n tool gewees om verder te kyk as dit wat ek ken. Vir my musiek is 'n taal om mee te praat.
My hope for South Africa is that we embrace this diversity and we stop seeing the wrong in us as a people and as a race, and we start to have, I don't know, like an interest in your fellow South African, rather than you imposing your ideas to other people. Let's try understand each other.
I hope South Africa can believe in itself in terms of its cultures, you know. They can promote their cultures. They could help us grow as amapantsulo, even any other art form or even subculture. I hope they could formalize some other things, because this is a school itself. Culture is a school in itself, you know.
My hope for South Africa is regtig that mense 'n storie kan bou van tesamentyd, dat mense verby wat hulle verskillend maak kan kyk en te sien wat hulle in gemeen het en by mekaar te kom deur dit.
EMzantsi Afrika ingaluvuyo noncomo noncuthu futhi ukuthi sihlangane sibe banye ngothando. Kuba thina singumzantsi Afrika singabantu abane amanamasiko nezithethe ezahlukeneyo. Ukuhlanganisa amasiko wethu sibe ngabantu abanye ababumbeneyo iyona nto ibalulekileyo, kwaye ingasenza ukuthi sihloniphane, omnye ahloniphe isiko lomnye nomnye ahloniphe isiko lomnye, sazane uba sibe nobuntu ngaphakathi kuthi. Iyona nto ibalulekileyo. Eyona nto ndingathi ngamandla kuphapha kuyo kuSouth Africa luthando noxolo. Iyona nto ibalulekileyo kuthi leyo.
Ek glo dat ons in 'n wonderlike land leef met 'n wonderlike toekoms, en as ons net mekaar se kultuur beter kan probeer verstaan, sal dit tot baie groot verbetering in die land lei. En ons het al by geleentheid opgetree waar daar van die ander groepe ook optree, en eintlik is dit 'n wonderlike samesyn tussen die groepe en 'n verstaan van jy het dit en dis jou eie, en dis nie so maklik om dit met 'n ander een te deel nie, maar tog deel jy dit want jy kan op dieselfde verhoog wees. Al doen elkeen sy eie dans. En ek glo as ons net baie meer van hierdie gematigdheid het, dan sal dit baie baie beter gaan met Suid-Afrika.
I hope that South Africans can really believe in themselves in such a way that they invest a lot in the youth that are creating what really is being called South African.
That we can create a common culture to be South African. You can still be Zulu, you can still be Afrikaner, you can still be Xhosa, you can still be whatever you associate yourself to, but you can above that also have something else to belong to, which is a South African culture, which everybody can own. Nobody owns it. It's something that we have to write together.
My hope and gebed for South Africa is that ons as verskillende kulture mekaar meer kan uithoor en meer kan leer van mekaar se geskiedenis en agtergrond rondom musiek en dans. Ons leven in een ongelooflijke land met zo'n rijk geschiedenis van verschillende culturen. Muziek en dans en die kunsten is een ongelooflijke krachtige tool om eenheid te kunnen scheppen onder elkaar. En dat is een groot deel van mijn hart en hoop en droom voor Zuid-Afrika.